What will be the first login which will allow to create the operating
system? Administrator@pagar.com, password install. You need to log in with that and find out the access groups of this application. Create one operator assigning that access. That's it.
That's the normal thing that we are doing for the development.
You will not move operators. That is the only process. You need to manually create all the operators. Generally, you take the structure of operator from development. Otherwise, you can do this. You move one operator, login, save as to create your own operator there and delete the old one. That's it. Delete the one which you have moved from dev to QA. That will work.
Okay.
That is easiest task than creating from the scratch. Okay.
Yes.
This conference will now be recorded.
Okay, so we'll understand the functionality of get next work. So this is like a functional component which has already been designed in Pega. See, whenever you are going to open your portal, any operator, when they go to their portal, if the operator has some work assigned to them, where he can see that work? He can see in my work. What is my work called as? This one?
It's a work list for the operator.
This is work list. Operator can see his work in the work list. Okay. And where else he can see his work? Work baskets. He can see his work in work list as well as work basket. Work basket, he may work or someone else may work. Depends. But work list is dedicated to one operator. So when he's going to go to my work, this work list will be sorted. By default, he is not required to sort. If he wanted to go ahead and sort, he has to add a filter and then sort it. But by default, it will sort this work list. What is the order it is going to sort? By what factors it is going to sort is? During, while we are working with SLA, I told you, right? Urgency. What do you mean by urgency?
This priority.
Yeah, you can understand it like priority of a task. Whichever the case has highest urgency, that will be sorted to top of the work list or work basket, both of these. In work basket items, work items, whatever the highest urgency task, that will come on top. In work list work items, whatever the highest urgency task, that will come to top. That is the system design. Suppose two tasks have same urgency, then based on age of the task, means which one is older. So based on age of the task, it is going to sort. Definitely it will consider all like date, time, everything. Okay, so whichever the highest urgency will come to top of the list with highest age. Okay, that is second factor. See, an operator should always go to either my work or work basket. This is what generally happening. When you click on my work, there is something that is getting loaded from table, right? From which table these details are loaded? Assigned as work list. It can be assigned as work list only, or it can be assigned as work list plus work table.
Yes.
So how many instances are there here? There are around 10 pages or multiple pages are there. There are many instances assigned to this operator regularly every day. See, is there any problem in loading this screen? Suppose you log off and come back and log in again. This has to be again fetched from the database. So every time when you click on that, maybe you'll maintain on database, whatever it is, but still, you should not maintain on database. Reason is, if you transfer it from one operator to another operator, again you will get here. Okay, but you will never maintain. See, these details, what we are getting here, are being fetched from table. So every time it has to query the table and bring up all the instances and display. So I don't want all this stuff. Okay, I do not want to go even to my work list. So I'm just going to go to dashboard and simply click on there is a button called get next work. I clicked on get next work. When you click on get next work, what happened? Just wait and tell me. What happened now?
The instance has opened.
Sorry?
Instance has opened.
Instance means your work object, right? The assignment. The assignment, what is assigned to you is fetched. See, this assignment is the one which would have which is having highest urgency, plus this is the one which is older in the list, from your work list. This is already designed functionality. So get next work is going to give you this functionality. We can also call as get most urgent, get next work, or you call it as get most urgent. What does it mean? That makes more meaningful sense. What is get most urgent? The highest urgency task will be picked and opened. But this task should be available in your work list. See, now what is the advantage of get next work is, instead of going to my work and loading the data from database and finding out the first task, whatever that you need, the highest urgency task, and then open it. Instead of doing all this, simply if you click on get next work, it is going to bring up this instance, assignment, and display. So now you're not required to go back. Now database hit to load all this is not required. It is going to hit the database anyway, find out exactly highest urgency task, and it is displaying you. For that reason, get next work is being implemented. Suppose you want to, when you click on my work, every time 1 million records are loading. 1 million records, if you want to load, it will take a lot of time, right? Just as an example, I'm saying it's not 1 million records. But ultimately, after I open 1 million record, what would I do? I am going to find out one task and open from that work list, that particular task. So instead of doing that, loading, you just simply click on get next work. It is going to bring up the task that you have to work on. So you're not required to bother about which one you have to work on. Simply click on get next work. Automatically, the task will be opened, whichever that is assigned to you, with highest age and highest urgency value. So this is a functionality of get next work. Okay, let me write down the same. After that, I'll tell you more about it. This was also called as get most urgent. Just give me 1 minute. See, this is the activity that gets executed in the background. If you go to history of this activity, return the next assignment for the operator to work on. This assignment can be either from operator's work list or from operator's work basket that they have access to. I'll talk about work basket in a few minutes. So let's go ahead and just let me give the screenshot of this. Not this one. First, I'll give the screenshot of portal. Just give me 1 minute. This is the one which you can see. I'm not able to select. On right side, you can find out. Okay. So this is also called as get next work, get most urgent. This is available to click from dashboard of operators portal. From dashboard of operators portal. So look at here, when we click on get next work, it brings up a case, it fetches the most urgent assignment from operators where work list. This is by default. From operators work list, this is by default how it works. See, for this PRP 6 codes, Okay, this is based on what factors? Urgency and age of the task. Urgency and age of the task. So the background activity that runs is, what is the background activity? You understand, right? How did I find out this activity? You can, if you want to trace it, you can trace it. Otherwise, you simply type the name similarly, you will get it. The background activity that executed is, get next one. Okay, now, so look at here. This is going to bring up the case from work list. Suppose my requirement is different. Business is asking, okay, it is returning from work list, but we don't want to return from work list. We wanted to return what is the most urgent task available in work basket. If that is the case, what you have to do is, look at here. If you open for a specific operator, suppose there are five operators. All operators, when they click on get next work, they're going to receive work from their work list, which is assigned. So if you are, everyone is doing like this, what about work basket, when you'll work on work basket? So these three operators, when they click on get next work, they have to get from their work list. Remaining two people, let them allow to work on work basket task. When they click on get next work, the task has to be brought from work basket. So in that case, here you go ahead and open the specific operator for whom you are expecting the work to be taken from work basket, and go to work tab, and here you see. So get work queue first. Get work, what is this? Get from work queues first. It was like this. It was something different label, which makes sense. Okay, no problem. This is also making sense. So get from work queues first. You can understand, get work from work queues first. Okay. See, if this checkbox is selected, what happens? You save this. This operator, when he click on get next work, the task that will be brought is from work basket. For any operator, if you choose this checkbox, then it is going to bring up the task from work basket first instead of work list. You are changing the priority of work list and work. Suppose, generally how it works, by default work list, right? There is no task available in work list at all. Then it will pick from work basket. That is how by default it works. By default, when you click on get next work, it will bring from work list, which we have understand. Let me write down that point. If there is no task available in the work list, then if there is no task available work list, it brings from work basket. Suppose if work basket is also doesn't have, it will display some harness to say there is no work items available to work on, something like that. So now this is by default. Suppose I want PRBC to look up work basket instead of work list always for a specific operator. If that is the case, you have to go ahead and use select the checkbox of get work from work queue first. Okay. So now, what is that I have to write? How to change priority between work list and how to change priority of get next work from work list to work queue or work basket. It's up to you what you call. Use the term, both terminals, work queue or work basket. So now open the operator for whom, this is specific to operator for whom we want to get next work from work basket instead of work list. So let's go ahead and do it now. Here you go and select the checkbox. Select get work from work queues first. Get work from work queue.